in Europe with our great fans here in the UK and all the great fans all over the world. And what could what be a better place to announce the day that we're launching the game?
I think it's time.
We got the release date at last. It's been a long time coming.
What it means for me now that it's out is that I get to plan my vacation days, which is fantastic, so I can let my boss know, yeah, I'm going to take early Christmas.
I actually felt like I was the one attacking. You felt like the hits were connecting and all that, instead of just like other NMOs where you swing and goes, oh, miss. It's, you felt that you were hitting, you know. Animation system, the game flowed really well. It just really felt like I was the hero. I was there, I was fighting, I was the man.
It seems like the classes are a little bit more open and you can customize them. And you know, it's if you're a Jedi Knight, you're just not necessarily just a DPS. If you're a Jedi Counselor, you're not all about the healing. There's different things you can do as you specialize your class. So that's kind of one of the things I think that's neat about the game.
My guild's very much roleplay focused. It's great to see that the same level of investment's been placed from the developers as we've invested in our own characters.
We're going to do a little PvP tournament tonight. We are going to need 8 teams.
Just put one on the board.
Typical Republic tactics there.
Now, I will say, if this ends up at 6-0, we're going to get lily, because that's maximum score.
Oh, and it looks like they have scored.
The game is absolutely awesome. If you are one for story, don't skip the chat. Listen to it, it's fantastic. And decide whether you go dark or light points, and you'll be laughing.